This is not the church of Joseph Smith. This is the church of Jesus Christ.